instructions on how to make spyglass binoculars. You need 2 paper towel rolls, glue, hole puncher, string, some markers, colored papers for decoration. First, you paste the 2 paper towel rolls together. Then you put a string in each hole. Tie it. Okay. And estimate to your length. Okay. And tie it on the other side. Do the same thing. Tie. Alright, then you take some marker, you take a marker, and you decorate on it. Okay, and color. Or you can also take some paper, tear it. Okay, and then paste on it to make it more colorful, any color that you like. Alright, and after you're done, you can hang it around your neck, and you play with it.
Okay, first of all, you need to have 2 toilet.
What is it?
You can even use your favorite lanyard, you know, or ribbon, right? Mm-hmm. Or even shoelace. Okay, first of all, you take the 2 toilet paper rolls, right? You stick them together, okay? I will show you, okay? This is glue, right? Yeah, it's a strong glue. So you put the glue there, only on one side, okay, like that, can you see?
Yes.
Okay, and then you stick on the other one, like that, marry them together. Okay, and then you put your hands, fingers like that, and hold on to it for a few seconds, alright? Okay, after it's stick together, you take the
puncher
and you punch a hole. Where do you punch a hole? On one side, on the outer side. These are the inner side of the binocular. Do you make holes inside here?
No.
No, you make holes outside here, okay? So, you punch one hole here and then you punch one hole here. Then you have a hole. Can you see that? Yes? Clear? Sure. After this is the exciting part. You take the string, you put in one of the holes first, and then what must you do?
Tie up.
Very simple, tie up. Okay? And then what do you do to the other end? Okay, yes. Yeah, you must try. I'm going to start my name also because it's mine. And then after this I'll show you to visit.